of the details. Hey, Ash.
Oh, this is so cool. So really quick to put things in perspective, right across from the California State Railroad Museum. And then if you know Old Sacramento, you know about the underground wine tasting area. Walk down those stairs and right across now, guys, is the original House of Soul. Come on in. I'm so excited about this. Now, the first location was in Vallejo. As a matter of fact, our very own Courtney Dempsey grew up going to that very spot. Well, now they've opened their doors in Sacramento. And there's one man behind, well, what you're getting ready to see, and that is Mr. Ruben. Ruben, good morning.
Hello, how you doing today?
We're doing phenomenal. Congratulations, just opened the doors here in Sacramento. Yes, how you feeling?
I feel great. It's good to be home.
It's good to be home. Yes, I like that. So I want to show just the wall behind us really quick before we show you some food. Okay. Tell me just about the decor and just kind of the energy that you wanted to bring back to Sacramento.
Well, like I said, during the pandemic, it's been rough for us, people getting out, enjoying themselves. Enjoying good food.
Yeah.
So like I say, I feel this is the time for me to get here and do what I do. It started here.
Yeah.
I had a restaurant here about 10 years ago, and I'm back home. I feel great. I've been getting great support and just looking forward to going for it.
Yeah, and that's one thing about Sacramento is you're always going to get the community support, right? Yeah. Okay, so we've talked, I think, long enough. I think it is time, guys, to save your souls at home. Can we bring out some food? We have our lovely servers who are going to bring out the food. But, Ruben, you're going to leave me just standing here. You got to talk to me, Ruben. Ruben's like, I'm out of here. So come on out. They're going to place the food down. Now, Ruben, you're known for your soul food.
Yes, ma'am.
You know, it's interesting when people ask this question. What makes your food so good? Please tell me it's just because the love that you put into
it. It's from the love. It's from the heart. It's from my mother. She's the creator of everything I do.
Yeah.
We have a restaurant in Vallejo, 53 years.
Yep.
And bless her soul.
Yes, I love that you brought that energy here. Okay, yes, so let's talk about what we have prepared this morning. Let's start with those ribs. Oh, those look good.
Them are our barbecue ribs with our macaroni and cheese and collard greens. And uh-huh. Got the cornbread. We got the pork chops, red beans, potato salad, fried chicken, cornbread dressing, our green beans. And we have our famous red velvet cake. Ooh. We have our lemon cake. And, you know, just trying to do it right.
Yeah, you know? And I think you're doing it right. What would you say is the most popular plate at the original House of Soul?
Can I point?
You can absolutely point. Point it out. There it is. So we got the green beans here, the fried chicken, that's, what is that, gravy?
Cornbread dressing.
Ooh.
Cornbread dressing.
Cornbread dressing. Yes. How do you prepare that? Can you give us the secrets to that? Give us a little something.
I'm going to give you a little something. It's made not from Jiffy's, real cornbread. And we go from that with the celery and onions and the turkey base and the sage and something else. I can't tell you.
You can. Okay? Oh, man, we almost got it. But I guarantee you, he left that major secret ingredient and he kept it to himself.
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, again, Old Sacramento, you saw where we are. Do you know what I like about Sundays?
What's that?
Soul food.
Hey.
Soul food Sundays.
Doesn't get no better.
It doesn't get any better. It is Sunday, guys. Come on down. And what's great is, yes, they have a beautiful outdoor space, but now we could actually dine inside. Yes. Address, what's the location if people want to call?
900 2nd Street.
900 2nd Street. Do you know the phone number off the top of your head?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, you know.
916-706-3648.
He said that with such energy. I love that. Ruben, thank you so much. And also, guys, shout out to their incredible staff. There they are. They've been in here working hard just for this live segment. Yes. Thank you so much. Original,
Let's go, Ash.
So much. You as well. Original House of Soul, guys. Old Sacramento. Come on down. Check it out.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'll go with you. All right, thank you. It's National Fragrance Day, and if you are on the hunt for something